guys. It's me, Erwin, and today I'm going to be showing you around what we have in DeFi LAND testing version. As you guys know, we have this first initial version of DeFi LAND so that we can test these swaps, liquidity providing, yield farming basically, and just the basic mechanics of the game, how it works. So a lot of people are confused how to use the game, so let me just go around and show you how it actually works and what you know about this game. So first of all, I'm going to start with the this button right here, the settings. If you go to there, you can see that there are the basic settings that everyone has in different games. The first one is the weather. Weather is you can set to the weather you love. The market conditions is the one it follows the your portfolio changes. If it has kind of declining right now, you're going to see that it's raining, and you're going to see that it has some really bad conditions. Or if it is performing really well, you're going to see some sunny weather in the DeFi LAND. Or you can customly set to anything else you like. So let's say the thunderstorms right here, you're gonna see them. Also the same applies to the day and day and time. Basically you can basically just have these the one you like. The real time actually follows your the time zone, as well as the in-game actually follows the in-game weather, I mean the time. We're just gonna change the full cycle to 30 minutes and that's it. Or you can gonna set to the one you like. But that's how it looks like. Here you have the master sound, the music and effects. There's a resolution as well. So the resolution is for the people who have really bad performing PCs or laptops. And also for some people for who the shadows are not working, just try to disable and then re-enable, and you're gonna see the shadows for sure. So let's start with the game. So first of all, you can change the name as well. If you want to just have a different name, just you can go there and just have a at least. You can also see your level, how the progress value you have here. On the right side you have the DFL token that is not out yet. Also here's your total net worth right now. If you click on the plus, you can directly deposit from FTX or from the ramp or with your credit card basically, and it's really good to add some funds to your wallet. Here you have the transfer. You can transfer some funds to different people. You can type the different address here and the amount you want to transfer some funds. Also you can receive some funds from different people basically.